New tonight at 5:30, it's become a yearly ritual. Local school leaders showing up in Annapolis to plead for school construction money. All 24 school districts are appealing for extra money from Anne Arundel County to Washington County.
The State Board of Public Works, of course, will have the last word on how those dollars are budgeted. Let's get the story from 11 News education reporter Tim Tootin in Annapolis.
This day of intense lobbying for school construction dollars has been labeled as the Hope-a-thon. It's a day-long effort for school leaders to try and convince the Board of Public Works of the need for more funding.
Well, go Ravens, huh? How about that?
The governor had the Ravens on his mind.
We are going to be holding the Hope-a-thon today.
But local school systems were focused on more money, and one by one they tried to explain why their school projects should get top billing.
We're excited to be here. One of the things that we have in Baltimore County is a whole priority structure around infrastructure. And so we have to be able to spell out our needs to the governor, to the comptroller, and to the treasurer so they can understand how we need their official impact with additional funding to make sure some of these projects work.
We're coming back today to ask for full funding of those projects that have not been fully funded as yet. Clearly, we think our projects are important, but we recognize that there are many facilities needs, capital needs throughout the state.
Baltimore City continued to push its plan for a block grant to pay for school construction.
This is unique. It's nothing's done like it across the state, but it's an opportunity to bring all of our buildings up to 21st century standards in 10 years. So in order to meet that promise, we're going to have to do something bold and we're going to have to take some risk.
The state school superintendent says she understands the need for more construction dollars.
Having the people who make the decisions and the final analysis understand clearly why the requests are being made is really important to making sure that we put our students in safe and secure environments.
It'll be more than 3 months before school districts find out if their pitch paid off. At the State House in Annapolis, Tim Tootin, WBAL-TV 11 News.